think that turned up in the fourth quarter like Stephen Curry. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Stephen Curry with the shot, boy.
You on
Snapchat?
Yup. You better not be recording. Go.
Back up. Back up, bro.
I've been not be on Snapchat.
I'm so serious. Come get this work, dog.
Hold on, man. I'm burning up right now. I'm down.
I just had to give you that work outside when you want to get heat up. You lucky I couldn't grab the bottle of dunk it like I wanted to. How you for real last year? Go. Oh, it ain't.
Pick up what?
That rack. That rack.
Chilling in Nemo the other day. Just chilling. Thought I got locked in there. That's the freezer room. We gotta cook all this 3 racks. We gotta cook all that and, place is completely empty. We're in Nashville. Get you a good view of Nashville. That's I'll see if I can show you the Batman building. It's right over here. Yeah, but there's some of the Batman building. You can't really see it all. But yeah, 3-3. 3 conference. Commerce. I don't know what building that is, but there's somebody with a skateboard. Yeah, there's a Batman building. I don't know what building that is. So yeah, we're up here. Coming. Alright, so. Bro, look at dude over there. I don't know what's going on. December 24th, 2015. Look at this. Yeah. Chocolate covered everything. Everything I've eaten. Look. Marshmallows. Chocolate covered pretzels, chocolate cup, Xbox, chocolate. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, but we just it's Christmas Eve. Already opened 2. I got a pillow and another pillow. I mean, I got a pillow and a pillowcase. That pillow can like warm up and stuff. But we get to open presents. I mean, 1 present on Christmas Eve. So. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna be playing Xbox all night until something happens. So I mean, I'll catch y'all later. I'm about to munch on this, you know what I'm saying? And hopefully I get that new laptop I wanted for Christmas and some shoes and clothes, you know what I'm saying? So I'll see you later. Goodbye.
Leaving the airport right now, you can see it is wet, it is rainy. If you have an early flight and you are heading out to see friends and family, give yourself some extra time to get to the airport, to park, and to give yourself all the time you need to get in and set up. Also, I want to take a look at some T-Dot cameras here for you. This is over north of town, 24. This is actually west of I-65. You can see just one person out there. Typically, we see a full line of cars out there on the roadways. We do have an accident. I want to take a look at T-Dot 2. This is over on 24. This is very serious. We've got a lot of emergency crews out there. It looks like traffic is getting by in the right-hand lane.
Oh, my God.
And this is over 24.
Look at the window, y'all.
Towards Antioch.
I might strike my...
And keeping an eye on this. This is reported as a rollover crash. So again,
whoa,
it's Christmas Day, everyone to get to their friends and family safely. Give yourself some extra time out there on the roadways. We do have wet roadways. We're going to keep an eye on this. We have a crew headed there right now to check in on this accident, how it's impacting traffic, and how the driver of that car is doing this morning. Fox 17 following some breaking news from overnight. A shooting over on High River Drive in South Nashville happened about 1 o'clock this morning. A woman had to be raced to the hospital. We know that she is in serious condition this morning, but expected to survive. Oh, and investigators tell Fox 17 witnesses reported an argument between a man and a woman outside of a home over on that road just before the witnesses then heard a gunshot. Crime scene investigators still working to gather clues. No arrests have been made, but Fox 17 will bring you the latest as we learn more. And right now, Metro Police are searching for a gunman who shot and killed a 16-year-old boy in his West Nashville home on Christmas Eve. Detectives now believe this murder is drug-related, and they tell Fox 17 16-year-old Juan Lee had been dealing marijuana out of the home on Will Clay Drive, even though his parents and his two siblings also live there. Investigators say someone shot and killed him between 1245 and 1:30 yesterday afternoon.
Ladies
first. Dad, this is yours.
At 1:30, one of his drug partners found his body. And friends say, though, they saw a different side of him
on the
beast.
What? Okay. He honestly was always there for people when they're in a bad moment. From her, it's something that should have never happened to him. Because he's like a really sweet guy.
And a friend says, Fox 17 that he attended Hillwood High School and did plan to go to college.
Appreciate it.
Youth violence on the rise here in Nashville. The number of people 25 or younger murdered in Nashville rose more than twice in 2014. And Mayor Megan Berry working on a plan to address that trend, starting with a series of youth violence summits to get input from the community. 708 in Nashville.
Do you say right there?
or something.
Oh, we got a National Store Sneeze and Pet.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Do we really want?
I'm feeling this. I'm liking this present. I like that present. That's great.
This is from
Diane Moore.
What this is? Ho, ho, ho.
Okay.
Well, I got a strong card. Tell Miss Diane, I appreciate it.
Mom! Open this.
What? Oh man, what is this? Alright, I guess the old one's small.
Whoa, this is for an iPhone.
For a
iPhone.
Oh boy.
Pretty cool.
Ooh. And it came with an instruction manual and some little things. It came with a charger cord. Best believe I'm gonna charge my phone on that. I guess this is shoes off. Yep. I need some shoes. What's that?
Oh, crap.
Is y'all smoking? 9.5. Well, I mean, not. Oh. Follow me. Ooh. Oh, my gosh. These are some nice shoes. And they got purple on them. That's my color. I'm feeling it. These are hard. Nice shoes, and I appreciate this. I really do.
Just bless you, Mom.
Thank you. Thank you very much. HP 15.6, 3.3 gigabytes of RAM.
You don't like that? I
do. 8 gigabytes of RAM, correction. 3.26 monitor. 180 PDD, something like that. What's it got? They're not going to charge it.
What?
The laptop. This is the charger. What'd you need? I got a laptop. A touchscreen laptop, that is. With Windows 10. Hopefully.
And what's that right there? What it's called? The iPhone 5?
Oh, that's not my present. I was about to open this present. Oh, it is my present. Never mind.
Let me see it.
God damn. Bro, where do I open this at? Alright, it's my last present.
Oh!
I got this. Like I got a blanket. Oh. Black and white.
I didn't mean to call you.
I appreciate it.
Hold on, I got a piece.
I do. I appreciate it. Let's follow this up.
Hey.
You need a light?
Yep.
Have a light, please. You just got that one on.
Can you figure it out how to do it?
I'm trying. Thank you very much.
Oh! Now we're cooking pizza. Do you know why he's going to put this on?
You got it in the right. Do you know what you're doing?
Yes, it's charging. Are you listening? In the lane, the snow is missing. A beautiful sight on a happy night. There's signs of life.
I'm a kid.
I'm not cleaning her up. Hope this is good. Yeah, watch this. Watch this real quick. Hold up. Yeah.
or just some outdoor stuff?
You're light and you gotta wear the radio.
Where my razor? Where my drone at?
In the water.
Let me see the phone, dog.
Everything has a purpose.
I see you. I see you, what?
Trying to make sure I
he got up. Y'all dumb. Y'all wasted y'all money. Y'all wasted y'all money on this. I got plenty of iPhone 4s in my.
Is it gonna be skinny too?
Please tell me it got Siri. Merry Christmas, JJ. Merry Christmas. I mean, you got some nice shoes.
This is... You don't start your car in the morning. You put this on the front of your window and your side windows. It's a snow ice thing. You have to do it for you when you get home.
Look at this. Okay. Look at these
so
shoes.
So all you have to do in the morning time...
Oh, that's nice. What is this?
Cool that off.
Where's the picture at?
Ooh, that's nice. Why is it broken? Alright, what else you get? What else you get for Christmas, JJ? JJ, what else you get? Oh, you got a car case? See, I thought you got an iPhone 5. This case looks like you got an iPhone. Man, y'all ain't getting on. I got my little brother iPhone 4, man. That's terrible.
Hey.
Boy, it's a Lamborghini. I appreciate that. Appreciate the lap. Appreciate the laptop. Oh, he got a pillow. My boy got a pillow. And a coat.
Thank you, Mama.
I appreciate it. Merry Christmas. Oh, you met like you made him.
Huh?
Like you made him.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, I guess this is Christmas time.
Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas to you. I don't know, Shark.
I'll open your present. I know.
Move out the way, Sugar Plum, stupid dog.
Alright, your mama's been opening her presents.
Y'all didn't give Sugar Plum nothing?
Yeah, we did. I was paying for them to jump around
make
and play.
Make sure
I don't throw
nothing away.
I didn't
lost it. I love y'all.
Sit down.
What is that?
Chill, what?
It's an auto curler.
Better than a curling
iron.
As seen on TV. Man, am I gonna reset my computer or what?
Man, hold up, man. It's not about you right now. Chill out.
Thank you.
Are we going to Grandma's today? And Mama's? I can't do it. PDA.
Hey, man, you got it. Carolers, you'll be done quicker than what you gotta be yelling at AJ. Everything has a purpose.
Uh-huh.
it's for me.
It's for you.
What? Mm-hmm. What? Y'all smoking. Oh, my
now,
God.
Now, somebody help me pick it out. Since you always...
More clothes. Alright, you can open it now.
Wow, who wrapped
it? I didn't just do that. Alright, so it's in a bill because, you know, y'all pay the bills. Just wait for it.
Oh, man.
Is this some... Where'd you get that at?
Over there.
Wow, it's real.
Dolphin.
Real.
That's one of my tests, by the way. You gotta unfold that. That's a B. That's a high. That's 1 point away. Check his signature. See, I sign my papers all like that. All my papers during school are signed like that.
Okay. I'm going to have to show you the family crest. Hold on.
Well, thank you, JJ.
JJ.
AJ.
You let me finish, JJ. Okay.
Let me show you the family crest.
That looks hard.
Cool. I need more money than this. Battery's gonna be high on Christmas Day. Give it back to you.
I'm grateful. All I got is... That's all I got, bro. This is all I got.
Okay.
That's for real all I got. Where my drone at?
Alright.
Does it need batteries too?
Yeah, I'm gonna get up. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Look, I'm gonna take you out to drone club.
Alright.
Okay. Just don't say that. Just say, where's the drone? I couldn't decide on sugar, warm goods. But you know, just, ooh, dang.
Told you? Hey, y'all think I was crazy?
I mean, I know that. I ain't never seen Jar do that. All right, I'll be back.
Is that snow? No, that's not snow.
Okay, you finna get your feet wet.
Jar, enjoy y'all Christmas present.
The grade
one
is more than the money.
Yeah, I'll be
back. Y'all are welcome.
I like good grades.
Yep. That's why I put it in there.
Whatever. That's enough.
All
right. Hey! How you been going? How have you been going? Fine. I've been working. How's your day been going?
Pretty good.
You have a good Christmas?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, son. Hello, no talking, AJ.
Hey, Grandmama.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Is that a gift?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a gift? And an iPhone?
I've had this.
What? You get an iPhone?
Four.
Y'all having your Christmas? Good. That's good. Well, I'm yours.
I'm gonna be a cash potato.
Oh, really? What you did?
Smart TV.
Yep. You can do everything,
you
boys.
I'm just good. Watch
yourself.
Oh, jeez. And we got a drone. How you like your shoes?
They're still ugly.
Oh, okay. I know what to do. I know it look good. You know what I'm saying? Look at them. Oh my God. We out here. Nothing really been happening, you know what I'm saying? We're walking to Roxy, just left Walmart with Jaquelin and all of them. They're about to make a homemade bong. You know what I'm saying? Alright, catch you later. Here it is. I'm trying to upload pictures with it. Yeah.
birthday me. Got the haircut. Yep. But today I just birthday dinner yesterday, got that videotaped. Today I just woke up and played Xbox and went and got my hair cut. About it. 15 years old. It's crazy. But yep. Yeah. See you. My birthday, we're just chilling, man. Just chilling on here for the birthday, you know what I'm saying? Birthday went pretty good, you know what I'm saying? Friggin' pulled an all-nighter, didn't we, Shade? Play some GTA for however long. I'm about to play some GTA until